गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल स्टडी चैप्टर 2 एक्सरसाइज 2 रोमन न्यूमरल्स। सो फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन वी विल सॉल्व। द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन, कॉपी एंड फिल द ब्लैंक्स स्पेस टू शो द मीनिंग टू ईच ऑफ दिस न्यूमरल्स। सो क्वेश्चन नंबर 1, दैट इज बी नंबर वी विल सॉल्व, दैट इज आई एक्स इज गिवन इक्वल्स टू दिस ब्लैंक माइनस 1 इक्वल्स टू ब्लैंक। सो हाउ वी विल सॉल्व। So first of all, you all have read the rule. I think there are 4 rules I had given. So rule 2 and 3 you can see, if there is, you can see in this IX, in this IX you can see X is the greater number and I is the smaller number. When a smaller number come left side of the greater number, then what we do for this condition we are subtracting 2 lowest number from the highest number. So what we will do here, we will do like this. This x you will write here and this I is value right here. Okay, so this type of cross we will do if the smaller number is left side. So what is the value of I? 1. What is the value of x? 10. And this 2 we will do the minus, so 10 minus 1, so that is equals to 9. So the value of IX is 9. So here we will fill in this, already minus 1 is given. So here we will write 10, 10 minus 1, 9. So that is your answer. Next, we will solve question number D from same here, number D. Number D is X, IX equals to 10 plus bracket start minus 1. Equals to bracket. So how we will solve this type of question? So here is given x I x. So there is rule number 4 you can see. In earlier video I had given there are 4 rules. So rule number 4. In rule number 4, what is that? When a smaller number is placed between 2 numerals, greater value. Iska matlab hai, jab bhi ek chota value, chota number, you can see chota numeral, do bade numeral ke beech mein, ye dono bada numeral hai, उसके बीच में छोटा वाला, देन व्हाट वी विल डू, इट इज ऑलवेज सब्ट्रैक्टेड फ्रॉम द ग्रेटर न्यूमरल इमीडिएटली फॉलोइंग इट। मींस इसका कहने का मतलब है कि इसके जस्ट बाद वाला, जो जिसको ये फॉलो कर रहा है, जिसको ये फॉलो कर रहा है, जो ग्रेटर न्यूमरल है इस वाले एक्स में, उसमें वो सब्ट्रैक्ट हो जाएगा। दिस आई विल सब्ट्रैक्टेड हियर। अगर ऐसा जब दो बड़े न्यूमरल्स के बीच में एक छोटा वाला आएगा तो वो कैसे माइनस होगा? ये छोटा वाला न्यूमरल जस्ट जिसको वो इमिडिएटली फॉलो कर रहा उसमें वो सब्ट्रैक्ट होगा। सो नाउ हाउ वी विल सॉल्व, जस्ट सी हियर। सो हियर वी विल डू द सेम थिंग। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी विल मेक द ग्रुपिंग। दिस एक्स विल नाउ सेपरेट, ओके। नाउ हियर इज द प्लस एंड दिस आई एक्स विल कम टूगेदर, ओके। नाउ नेक्स्ट व्हाट वी विल डू, द सेम प्रोसेस। एक्स स्टैंड्स फॉर द 10 प्लस दिस आई एक्स। So again this is, you can see here, this smaller value is the left side. So what we will do, subtract. So what we do, cross when you do, okay. So for the cross what you will do, so here you write the value of 1 is 1 and the value of x is 10 and there is the minus, okay. So this is, now this 10 is alone here plus and 10 minus 1 9, so altogether it is 19. So you can fill in the blanks. Here is what, 10 plus minus 1, so here what will become, of course 10 plus, you can see here 10 minus 1, so this 10 is already there, this 10 we will put here, and what is the answer we got here now, 19. So this 19 you can write here, this is your answer, okay. Next we will solve number G from the same question number 1, same exercise G. The question is triple X, okay, IV equals to 10 plus 10 plus 10 plus, that is bracket, minus 1 and equals to dash. So how we will solve? Same rule we will apply. Whenever smaller numeral come between the two greater numerals, what we will do, that smaller will be grouped with the immediately followed greater numerals. So here IB will come together, this IB come will come together, and this will be in the one group. So X plus IV, this is the grouping. Now what we will do, this X stands for 10, this plus 10, this again, and this is for 10. So all this X 10. Now this plus again we will write plus, this here again a smaller numerals come left side of the bigger numeral. So what we will do, subtract. So here what we will do, this we will write in the cross form. So how we will write this, here we will write and there, okay, this V will come 5 minus 1, okay. So 10 plus 10 plus 10, 30 altogether, 5 minus 1 4, so altogether it is 34. So now in this filling the blanks, you can see already 3 tens are there, these tens are there, you can see here is the 10, okay, plus this is plus, minus 1. So what is the left here, 5. So place here 5, and what is your answer, final answer is your 34. So write in the here 34, that is your answer. Got it? Next we will solve question number 2 from same exercise 2. Question number 2, okay. So question number 2 we will solve. Question number 2, first question, just you see, that is like we will see number C, VII, okay, and you have to write the number, it's the value. So how you will write, you can see this is the, you can see here this is the bigger numerals and these two are the smaller. So when the smaller number means smaller numeral come to the right side, what we will do, we do the addition. So write the value of 5 V5, this come the right side, so plus 1, this value is also plus 1, I is value 1 1, so 5 plus 1 plus 1 equals to 7, so value is 7. Got it? When the smaller number, smaller numeral come to the right side of the greater numeral, so what we will do, in that case we will add it, okay. You can see the rules also, rule number 2 and 3, that is all about the two rules, the subtract and addition. And the rule 1 is saying that VLD means V for 5, L for 50 and D for 500, they will not subtract, they are not subtracted and they are not repeated too also. And the, and also the rule is that any numerals we can repeat maximum for the 3 times, not more than the 3 times, okay. The next question we will solve, number O we will solve, okay. That is number O, you can see number O is X and double I, okay. So how we will solve, same thing, this what we will do here, they all three will come together and these two will come together, okay. So this stands for 10, this stands for 10, this stands for 10, II stands for 1 1, so all we will add 10 plus 10 plus 10, 30 plus 1 31 plus 1 32, so what is the answer, 32. So this is to write the Roman number to the Hindu Arabic numerals, okay. Got it? I hope you can write one more. You can do this one, number N, that is X I X. So in this case again this is smaller come between two bigger numerals, so what we will do, this will come together and this will come together. So here is 10 plus 10 20, and here will be what, cross we will write 10, this value is minus 1. So what we will do, this is 10 plus 10 20 plus 10 minus 1 9, okay. So that is 29, so that is for 29. Got it? So next write the Roman numerals to, and next question number 3, you can see we have to write the Roman numerals from the Hindu Arabic. So first question is given, I have to write 28, number 3A, what is that, 28. So how you will write 28, first of all I told to write in the expanded form, it will be better. So you can write it 20 plus 8, okay. And now For this 20, we can divide in two parts, 10 plus 10, and this 8 also we can divide in 5 plus 3. So now we have the sign for the 10, that is x. Also here for x, 5 for v, and 3 for 3 lines we can write. So these are the signs for each Roman symbol we have. So what is the answer? X, 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 V, I, I, I. So that is the answer for 28. So likewise, one more we will solve. Suppose we want to write the Roman numeral for the number k, that is 39. So what we will do? Same thing we will do. We will expand it. 30 plus 9 we can write. Got it? This for 30, we can again divide into three parts, 10, 10, 10, and this 9 we can write 5 and 4, okay? So for this 30, x, x, x for this 10, for the 5 we have v, for 4, you know, I and v we can write for the 4. So now you can see this is your answer, okay? This is for the 30, 10, 10, 10, 30, and here is 5. And 4, this is for 9. So one thing you must tell me here, here is you have to see, is it correct? V, I, V, by this method it is correct? No, here is no, this V, V, I, V is not correct. Why? There is a rule, V, L, and D never repeated in any number. Suppose any number you are forming, Roman numbers, there V cannot be repeated. Here you can see B we write for the two times, so it is wrong. We cannot repeat it for the two times more than means only we can write for the one time. We cannot repeat it. So what we will do here, so there is a mistake. So what we will do, this 9 we can write 10 minus 1. Okay, so if we write 10 minus 1, so here the value of 10 will be, what is the value of 10? So to write like this, we will write, this 1 will come here, 1's value is I, and this value for 10 is x, because whenever is the minus sign coming, we are writing in the cross form. Okay, so what is the value? I, x. So now in this place, here we will write I, x. So now this is your 30 and this is your 9, so altogether triple x I x, this is your 39. Got it? So you must go through the rules, the Roman rules. There are 4 rules and there are writing rules also. We cannot repeat V, L, D, and also we cannot subtract V, L, D. Okay? Next we will solve question number 5 and 6. Okay? So in this 5 you can see, first number 5, put a tick on the correct match, means which is the correct, you have to see. First of all, we will check here number A, X, X is correct for 20. Yes, of course, because we can repeat for two times in Romans and X is 20. So this is correct. X, I, X is for 21 is correct. Just check it, 20. So X stands for 10, IX for 9. So that is, sorry, X stands for 10 and IX stands for 9. So 10 plus 9, 19. So this is not correct. B number not correct. C, is it correct? No, this is for 4. D, yes, correct. Because XX 20, IB for 24. IX is correct for 9. Number E, yes, this is correct. Next, VI for 4, no, this is wrong. Because BI for the 6, so this is wrong. Next, XBI for 15, is it correct? Just check out. No, X for 10, BI for 6. So this is 16. So here is 15 only. So this is not correct. XVI, X for 10, BI for 16. X plus 10 plus 6, 16. Is it correct? Yes, it is correct. Okay. Now, which of the number 6 we will solve? Which of the following are meaningless? Meaningless means there has no any meaning. X and V. X, V and X. So I already told that this V and X is not possible. Why? Because V is not subtracted. Not subtracted means V, L and D. These three we cannot subtract. So what we will, so this is V and X is a meaningless. Got it? नेक्स्ट इज योर एक्स बी आई, यस दिस इज फॉर 10 + 6 = 16, दिस इज करेक्ट. वी वी अगेन हियर इज द वी कैन नॉट रिपीट दिस वी वी, आई एज आई टोल्ड दैट वी कैन नॉट बी रिपीटेड सो मीनिंगलेस. ओके दिस दिस इज करेक्ट. ओके एक्स आई एक्स 10 and 9 = 19. नंबर सी नंबर ई वी डबल आई 7, दिस इज करेक्ट. अगेन दिस इज वी आई बी, टू टाइम्स देर इज ए वी, सो दिस इज मीनिंगलेस. ओके देन एक्स वी आई आई दैट इज नंबर जी, सो एक्स फॉर 10, वी फॉर 5, 2 मीन्स 10 + 5 = 15 + 2 = 17, करेक्ट. यू कैन सी हियर इज एक्स एक्स, दिस इज एक्स आई एक्स एक्स, सो दैट इज एक्स आई एक्स एस. इट इज पॉसिबल? नो. व्हाई? एक्स आई एक्स एक्स. सो दिस इफ वी टेक दिस हियर ऑल टूगेदर, दिस विल कम टूगेदर. ओके एंड दिस विल कम 10, हियर इज 9 एंड दिस इज 10. 10 × 20 + 9 = 29. सो इज इट करेक्ट फॉर 29? नो. व्हाई? बिकॉज फॉर 29 वी कैन राइट दिस टाइप एंड दिस this I x cannot come like this, so this is also meaningless. Okay, means like we cannot subtract like this, this is meaningless. Then is next is your v x x. So as I told that we cannot be subtracted, so this is also wrong. V x x cannot be possible. Next XXX, this is correct. 30 XXX IB, that is for 30 + 4 = 34, correct. Last one, that is number L, which is I X I V. You can see I X I V. So what is the meaning? This is I X again will come 9 and this is for 4. 9 + 4 = 13. So can we write like this for 13? No. We can write like 10 and this is the rule. So this is not again correct number I. Okay, I hope you understand. So today's your homework is you have to solve exercise 2 and also you have to write all the rules of the Roman numbers. To write the Roman number, what are the rules to read the Roman numbers and to write the number. So there are 4 rules and that all rule you have to write down and you have to understand and learn. Okay, thank you.